My name is Monica Chhabra. I am your EVS teacher. So, today we are going to learn the lesson, The World of Plants. The World of Plants. Yes, as you all know, there are different plants, isn't it? There are different plants. Some are very big, some are very small. There are very big plants. So, the big plants are called trees. Big plants are called trees. Have you seen banyan tree? And the one we love the most, mango tree, isn't it? We love mangoes. We love to eat mangoes. Even I love to eat mango. Mango tree, these are big plants. Banyan tree, neem tree, very useful, very beneficial also, medicinal plant. So these are big trees. The big plants, the plants which are very big are called trees. Now today, we are going to study the different parts of plant. Okay? We will learn step by step the different parts of plant. Okay. Now, the first thing we are going to see is this part. These are roots. Even every plant are having its root. So, these are roots. Now, what is the spelling of this? R-O-O-T-S, roots. Every plant has its root. Now, at the top, above the ground, what is this? This is a stem. This is a stem. It is above the ground. And students, stem always supports the plant. It holds the plant very firmly. So, this is a stem. The spelling is S-T-E-M, stem. Stem holds the plant very firmly. Now, proceed further. What is this? This is leaf. Oh, leaf. Leaf, we are telling as a kitchen. Why is it kitchen? It makes a food. It prepares a food for the plant. So, this is a leaf. And the spelling is L-E-A-F, leaf. Okay, what is the color of the leaf? Green. The color of the leaf is green. Okay, moving further. What a beautiful thing is this. All of you love it. This is flower. This is a flower. Let us read the spelling. F-L-O-W-E-R. A flower. Beautiful flowers are there, isn't it? I love flowers. You also love flowers. Okay, now moving. What is this? This is a bird, B-U-D, bird. When a bird becomes bigger, it turns into a beautiful flower. Okay, now in some plants we are having to eat some nice thing and that is fruit. F-R-U-I-T, fruit. We love to eat fruits. Many fruits are there. Some plants are having fruits. Now, what is this? This is a branch. This is a branch. B-R-A-N-C-H. Branch. This is a branch. So, students, these are the different parts of a plant. And the main thing which hold firmly? The stem. Stem holds firmly the plant. Okay, learn well the different parts of plant and go through the spellings also. Thank you.